production of the South Carolina Educational Television Network.
Presentation of the Public Television Network of Alaska.
The following program is a production of KHET in Honolulu, Hawaii Public Television.
TV, Channel 12.
TV, Channel 8, Carbondale.
WDCN Nashville.
Major funding for this program was provided by Friends of Iowa Public Television.
This is your station for quality PBS programs, WSJK.
On Channel 2.
You're watching KCPT, Kansas City's home for the best of viewer-supported public television.
KETC St. Louis, Channel 9, located in the Julius and Frida Bear Memorial Building.
This is QTV, Channel 15, Austin, Minnesota.
This is WCFE, Channel 57, Plattsburgh.
This is WVIZ-TV in Cleveland, Ohio, operating under a license granted to the Educational Television Association of Metropolitan Cleveland by the Federal Communications Commission. WVIZ broadcasts on Channel 25. 536 to 542 megahertz with 2.7 million watts effective radiated power. Using studio to transmitter microwave relay KRN41. WVIZ also operates translator stations W64AK in Sheffield Township on channel 64, 770 to 776 megahertz with 14,690 watts effective radiated power. W66AK in Gates Mills on channel 66, 782 to 788 megahertz with 112 watts effective radiated power, and W67AL in Thompson on channel 67, 788 to 794 megahertz with an effective radiated power of 44,556 watts. An affiliate of the Public Broadcasting Service, WVIZ-TV strives to operate in the public interest and is dedicated to the pursuit of excellence.
This is WSRE Television, Pensacola, Florida, beginning another day of broadcast activity. WSRE-TV operates on UHF Channel 23 with a frequency of 524 to 530 megahertz and an effective radiated power of 302 megawatts visual and 603 kilowatts aural, as authorized by the Federal Communications Commission. WSRE-TV also operates microwave relay station KVU-25, at a frequency of 6,975 to 7,000 megahertz, licensed as a studio transmitter link by the FCC. WSRE-TV and KVU-25 are owned and operated by the District Board of Trustees of Pensacola Junior College, with studios located on the main campus of PJC and transmitter located at 1403 West Fairfield Drive in Pensacola, Florida. Many programs telecast on WSRE-TV are pre-recorded. This is WSRE-TV, the public broadcasting service for Northwest Florida and South Alabama.
TV worth watching. We're 39. TBS.
are watching viewer-supported New Hampshire Public Television.
Produced by KLCS Los Angeles.